Hello everyone and welcome to Madrid. This is the scene here at the Wanda Metropolitano on a perfect night for football. My name is Derek Ray and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, Derek, hard work mixed with some flair players makes this outfit a real contender for promotion this season. Pushing right to the end will be the key for this lot. Can they sustain it?
Blanco. González. Gil. And players waiting in the centre. Defensive resilience to shut them down. But important for him to remain calm. Plays it back. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. Blanco. So a throw in here. Gil. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Araujo. Blanco. Opportunity here. Surely. There it is. The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
Well, it's good play. Ian Wright always told me, stand in the middle of the goal. It sounds simple, but you don't have to get a lot of goals from that position.
1-0 then. Well, the attack looks promising. He's in behind. And close, but offside nonetheless. Robinson. Blanco. Getting in there to take it away. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Big chance to get them on terms. And able to get a body in the way. Now just the tackle that was needed. Needs to tread carefully. The referee has given a corner. Playing it short. They're really pressing their opponents. A terrific pass. It is to be a throw-in. Technically offside, but not by a lot. Alfonso. James. Gil. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It needs an accurate cross. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. Sofas. James. Well, potential danger. Silvestre. Over the touchline for a throw-in. There's a slide rule pass. And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you, finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. Blanco. Just cutting off the supply. It might be on for them. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. And a throw-in forthcoming. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. This could square the game, but it can't get all the way through. High pressing at its best, and it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Blanco lost possession. Sofas and scope for them to produce something exciting. Oh, a fine block. Now, how about the short corner? And a fine cross. It might still be problematic. And punched away. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, as we see again, Derek, it's quite simple. Keep the ball. Don't give it away. It's a terrible clearance. And after that, they're under pressure and they never recover. Bad goal to give away.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Silvestre. Gill. Robinson. And a good-looking ball. There to win it back. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And showing fine vision. Looks promising, this. And dispossessed. Gonzalez. Excellent defending. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Jovinko. Hernandez. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Dabrowski. Jovinko. Sofus. Silvestre. Well, that's not textbook defending. What can he do from here?
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
So there we have it, 2-1. And intercepts again.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And the official had no option but to reach for the red card. He decided it was a goal-scoring opportunity denied, Lee.
Absolutely, no decision to be made, really. The card was out pretty quickly.
Fruitful-looking attack. Oh, tremendous block. How about the cross? Wonderful tackle. Gill. Jovinko. Well, moving the ball impressively here. And there the attack ends for now. And a throw-in it's going to be. Blanco. So 20 minutes to go. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And a chance to whip it in here. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Dabrowski. Jovinko. It's opening up for them. Oh, showing excellent vision.
He's in behind the defence here. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, it's a great goal. A real class finish. You don't see goals scored like this very often.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Can he put it away? What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Well, making high pressing work for them here. A glorious chance.
A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Excellent vision. Offside, a tight one. Sofus. James. Rudy. Gill. Well, great read there to intercept. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Wonderfully weighted pass. Not to be this time. Robinson. And he read it well. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. Hernandez. Hoodi. Good vision. Can he get onto this? In position now. Well, body in the way. Now they've lost it. Is it going to end up being productive for them? A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, being pressed here. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors. Well, hello to you from a city that's always a joy to visit, Vancouver. We're at BC Place for this game. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Well, it's not do or die, is it? Still games to go, but they'll want to secure promotion as soon as they can so they can enjoy the rest of the season.
Silvestre. The outcome is a goal kick here. And there to intervene. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Gabidon. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And there to intervene. Stopperkamp. Mohamed. Pogba. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And unable to keep the ball. Good work to regain possession. Pogba. Good movement. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Favouring the short one. Nicely cut out. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Cuts it back. Oh, a goal here! And what a hammer blow that could be to the hopes of winning promotion today.
Well, it looks done and dusted now, Derek. They need a goal to respond quickly. Try and shift the momentum or this game is over.
The opening goal of the game then. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. The cutback. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Oh, he's given the ball away. So a throw in here. Woody. Jovinko. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Really nice ball. Now he's got to stay calm. Surely, what a vital intervention. There to take it away. Gill. Could play it in. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Playing it short. Silvestre. It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. James. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well read to win possession back. Attending to his defensive chores. Dangerous looking attack. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Silvestre. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Gabidon. Pogba. And a pretty ordinary challenge. At times they make passing look easy. And successfully cut out. Sofus. Silvestre. This looks threatening. Excellent block. Well, they might be trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. Elects to go short. Hoodie. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Not the pass he had in mind. Effective challenge. Harry. Big chance! Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Hoodie. This looks promising. It should be! And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Well, spot on with that challenge. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And a strong tackle. James. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Stoppelkamp. Mohamed. Can they convert? Still a chance. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, let's have a look at that replay. As a defender, all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper, and now it's in the back of the net.
Well, great read there to intercept. Careless in possession.
Well, clattered away.
They take it short.
Oh, a vital interception. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position.
And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Playing it short. Jovinko. He's going forward well here.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Jovinko. Hernandez. It looks promising.
Tremendous block.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And he read it superbly. And the ball's gone.
Robbed them.
And successfully cut out. So 20 minutes to go. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Mohamed. Excellent challenge. James. Rudy. Hernandez. Unable to keep the ball. Sar. Options in the middle.
And he could be in proper trouble here.
Well, no danger now. Good bit of pressing. Woody. And that's an important intervention. Well, given the time situation, if they are to turn this around for themselves, they need a goal, and quickly, Lee.
Yeah, well, the target couldn't have been clearer coming into today. 3 points would have guaranteed promotion, but they just haven't really got out of second gear, have they? I think the time for nice passing through the middle has gone. Get some balls in the box, cause a few problems.
It is to be a throw-in. Well, that is how to play advantage. That's a routine take. Foul there. Free kick awarded. And 5 minutes to go. Well, not hard to read that pass. Looks promising, this. Smuggled away. Regained possession. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. He's given it away. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Rudy. Silvestre. Really good interception. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.
Well, Derek, it's simple. Not good enough today. And as a professional sportsman, you have to push yourself day in, day out. That's the only way you improve. Back to the training ground for me.
A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And a huge story unfolding. I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, a win will do it. They're in a great position. It's just whether they can see it through now. The manager, no doubt, will have them thinking today's game is just another game. Keep it cool, stay calm, and surely the goals will come.
The cut back, and the challenge halts them in their tracks. Silvestre. James. Sofas. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Pogba. Sar. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And the emphasis is on creativity. Can he give them the lead? Good defending to prevent the chance. And a goal! The one that could win the promotion! One for the archives, Lee!
Oh, that could be huge, Derek. A big step towards promotion.
The opening goal of the game, then. Read it well. Harry. Well, they'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. And it was turned out, so a throw-in will be next. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Jovinko. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Harry. Credit to them for winning back possession. Now the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Sofas. Jovinko. Mohamed. Harry. And lining it up. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Sofas. Hernandez. Dangerous ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? Mohamed. Harry. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. And going short with it. And a very good challenge. It is a decent looking attack here. Silvestre. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. He could pick out a teammate. Now the attack fizzled out. Stopperkamp. Untidy in possession. Pogba. Sar. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic.
Gives it a go. Oh, it's in! And what a crucial goal that could be in the promotion story.
Well, surely that's it. Surely it's nailed on now. The fans are loving this, Derek. Wow, what technique. When the ball comes to you and you don't need a touch and you can just whack it first time like this. What a goal.
It's going their way. 2-0. Gabidon. Mohamed. Getting in there to intercept. Silvestre. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And that's an important intervention. And attempting the through ball. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. And the snuffing out of the cross there. And a throw-in it's going to be. Fruitful-looking attack. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Jovinko. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Using his physical strength to shield it. And he's given us away. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Pogba. Harry. Can he play it in? Perfectly positioned to take it away. It is to be a throw-in. Pogba, Harry, Mohamed, really good challenge, Silvestre, Dabrowski, well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity, and he's in an offside position. Stoppelkamp.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. 3 to the good now.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box. You know that. It's a beauty. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
Cross-fired over. Lost possession. A really sumptuous ball.
And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Half an hour remaining then. Mohamed. Rudi. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And he read it well defensively. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, the header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Sofas. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Well, getting the ball forward. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Teammate in support. Takes aim. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And deciding to go short with this one. The delivery towards the back post. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. A creative look about this. Mohamed. Well, he likes to run at them.
Doughty defending to win the ball back.
Couldn't keep it. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Minutes remaining. Jovinko. Rudi. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Nice switch of play. Read it well. James. And they have possession again. Well, this really is what you dream of when promotion is so close. Such a comfortable margin lead.
Well, it's pure quality, Derek, throughout this team. There's no weaknesses. Every player knows his job and executes it brilliantly to a man. A relentless search for perfection.
Jovinko. Hernandez. There to win it back. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Foiling them effectively. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Well, the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Keen to take it short here. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. The electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. They've given it away. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Dabrowski, Silvestre, all the way through to the keeper then. And full time here, now we can say it is official. Good defending to prevent the chance. A really sumptuous ball. A really sumptuous ball. A really sumptuous ball. Well, hello, wherever you happen to be around the world. The venue for this match is BC Place in Vancouver. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, all eyes on this game today. They can clinch it today, as you said. But in all honesty, you have to get these thoughts out of your head if you're a player. What they have been doing this season has been good enough. More of the same today, and it should get the job done.
Jovinko. How can they open up the defence here? Individual brilliance. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Mohamed. Pogba. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Rudy. Jovinko. Dabrowski. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Into the advanced position. Getting in there to intercept. Saar. Mohamed. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. And he whips it in. Is it going to be? Chance maybe.
Well, Derek, to me, that's why goalkeepers are so important. They keep the teams in the game. His concentration levels were perfect there.
Oh, a nice looking pass. Wonderful chance. Oh, a goal. And it looks as though their promotion celebrations may have to be put on ice.
Well, they're left with a mountain to climb now, Derek. Need at least two without conceding if they're going to have any chance today.
1-0 then. Well read to put an end to that attack. Not an especially strong challenge. Now potential danger. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Jovinko. Sofas. James. Oh, good use of the ball. Silvestre. Dabrowski. And players waiting in the centre. Really vital interception. So a throw in here. Silvestre. And they deal with the threat this time. And short it is. In the right place to cut out the pass. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Applying vigorous pressure. Opportunity to deliver the cross. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Mohamed. Well-timed tackle. Hernandez. Rudy. James. Jovinko. Going well. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. And a throw-in it's going to be. And winning it back. It's a perfect challenge. This looks promising. This could be the equaliser. And in it goes! The equaliser! Don't count them out! Promotion still a possibility.
Level pegging, Derek, but they need another still. Can they go again?
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Dabrowski. Rudy. Good defending. Harry. Mohammed. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Hernandez. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, he's lost the ball. Now, what on earth happened there? Stoppelkamp. And the ball's gone. Harry. Gabidon. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And after the cross, defensive action called for. And in the perfect position to read it. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Now just the tackle that was needed. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Jovinko. It's a weighted pass. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Silvestre. Jovinko. Beautiful pass. Useful looking position, you've got to say. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Stoppelkamp. There to take it away. Harry. It looks promising. Cuts it back. And able to close down the shots. Must take the lead here. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Sarr. Pogba. Mohamed. And he did well to cut it out. Dabrowski. James. And a throw in forthcoming. Rudy. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. An authoritative challenge. Fine teamwork to win it back. Well, foul play, says the referee. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Jovinko. And a throw-in it's going to be. What can he do from here? Well, possibilities in the centre. Stoppelkamp. Mohamed. Defended well. Rudi. Nicely timed tackle. Well, visionary passing. Just couldn't capitalise there. Hernandez. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Sofas. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. And a no-nonsense clearance. Gil. Jovinko. He succeeds in clearing it. Mohamed. From one side of the pitch to the other. To jump in front. Pivotal moment defensively. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Gabidon. Harry. Can they nudge in front late on here? Well, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Alfonso. Gil. Jovinko. And offside it is. Stoppelkamp. Pogba. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Well, time is starting to become the great enemy now. They need a victory to clinch promotion.
Well, they just need to keep pushing, Derek. Need a spark from somewhere. Hopefully a goal will come.
Gil. Sofas. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Sofas. Jovinko. An alert intervention. Stoppelkamp. This attack looks highly promising. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? On the attack. Is this to be late drama? And a very good challenge. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
Well, sloppy in possession. Sarr. Pogba. Poor pass. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Mohamed. Harry. Top class defending. Dabrowski. Sofus. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Struggling to get it away. A very timely interception. A foul, but advantage played. An attack full of promise. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Gill. Getting in there to take it away. Throw-ins given. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. A really sumptuous ball. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Getting in there to intercept. Half time in extra time and still... And away they go again. Second period of extra time has commenced. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Hernandez. James. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And he clears the danger. Well, possession ceded. Tension building, still level. An authoritative challenge. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Pogba. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Jovinko. Inside the final 5 minutes of extra time. And a penalty shootout might well be in this game's future. No luck keeping possession. Hernandez. Well, he's given it away. Can they grab the lead late on? Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Oh, it's in! And just like that, the chances of promotion look slimmer and slimmer.
Well, they've worked so hard throughout the season to be in this position. But it's going to be a huge ask of them now to turn this around.
Well, 2-1 it is here. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. A good and fair challenge. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
Well, it was such a tight affair for most of the game, and to lose right at the end like that will be very hurtful. But it's a learning curve. Maybe next time they will play to the final whistle.
A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And a huge story unfolding. I say that because they are closing in, potentially, on promotion. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Well, it's not do or die, is it? Still games to go, but they'll want to secure promotion as soon as they can so they can enjoy the rest of the season. Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Fine use of the ball. Untidy in possession. And a throw in it's going to be. Couldn't keep it. Comes to nothing in the end. Hernandez moving into the advanced position. Lampard. Can they take the lead here? And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Corner coming up. Over it comes. Oh, a goal here! And what a hammer blow that could be to the hopes of winning promotion today.
Well, it looks done and dusted now, Derek. They need a goal to respond quickly. Try and shift the momentum or this game is over.
1-0 then. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Oh, a fine block. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Crucial intervention just... Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on. Lampard. Sealer. Credit to them for winning back possession. Getting in there to intercept. So a throw in here. Now what on earth happened there? Poor pass under no real pressure. Not a good pass. Higuain. Lampard. Options in the middle.
Opportunity here. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
They got the touch on the ball. A throw in now. And a throw in forthcoming. Roman. There to win it back. Silvestre. Rudy. Hernandez. Sofus. And space for the cross. Corner conceded. It came off the defender.
The noise is great. Can the players react to that? Can they equalise?
But he's gone short with it. And thwarted there following the cross. Short corner it is. Rudy. Sofus. And a poor ball. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? All in all, a broken counter attack. Silvestre. Jovinko. Rudy. Sofus. Hernandez. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Straight offside, but only just. Lampard. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Wonderful block. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Seeler. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Higuain couldn't keep it. Oh, lovely ball. It could be the big moment for him. And in it goes! The equaliser! Don't count them out! Promotion still a possibility.
Level pegging, Derek, but they need another still. Can they go again?
Lampard. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, only just wide of the post. And the danger cleared. Running with the ball confidently. And that's an important intervention. Well, that'll be a free kick. And going short with it. Played towards the back post. He can't hold on to it. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Short and along the ground. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Sela. What can they do from here? A bit sloppy in possession. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Hoodi. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Foul there. Free kick awarded. He goes short. This looks promising. Must take the lead here. And able to get a body in the way. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Lampard. Higuain. Fluency of movement. Can they get in behind them? Terrific block there. Well, no danger now. And intercepts again. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Teammate available. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. They've regained possession. In behind for him to chase. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Gill. Ball's gone. James. Hernandez. Woody. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Can he get them in front? And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And a throw-in forthcoming. Tremendous ball played through. Sofas. Woody. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Oh, he's given it away. Options in the middle. Pulls it back. Surely.
Just look at the celebrations down there. Could be a huge moment in the club's history. Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. This might be ideal for the counter. They need to get bodies back. Sofas. Well-timed tackle. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Jovinko. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Hernandez. Now he must favour the cross. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, this match is ebbing away now, and just a reminder, Lee, if it stays like this, they will be promoted.
Yeah, you can see the players having a quick word with the ref, asking how long's left. So important that they don't get distracted now by the clock. Just keep their focus and see this out.
Cleared away comprehensively. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Committed challenge. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Not there to intercept. And a good looking ball. An attack full of promise. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And full time here. Now we can say it is official. Promotion secured.
Well, at the start of the season, this would have been the main target. Such a huge accomplishment for the lads. No doubt they'll be celebrating tonight.
Well, now they have a chance to catch their breath, assess what they've just done, and think about the future.
Well, yeah, they'll have a nice summer off in a few weeks' time, and then the focus will start. They've got to be better next season. It's a step up in class.
Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And a huge story unfolding, I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, my advice is to block out all thoughts of what might be, out of your mind, stay in the present, play the game in front of you, execute the game plan, and then you can celebrate.
Didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Silvestre. Good looking sequence. Options in the centre. Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. Shabalala. And that puts them in position. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Rudi. And winning it back. Silvestre. Jovinko. Oh, that's an interesting pass. That's all they can conjure for now. He's played it out over the touchline. So a throw in to restart things. Jovinko. Can he put it away? Oh, right in the nick of time. Foul there, free kick awarded. An alert intervention. Good looking ball. Silvestre. Chance to play it in. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Conte. Fernandez. High quality defending. Rudi. Hernandez. And they are on the move again. Well, disappointing end to the move. Abdi. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Silvestre. Jovinko. Sofus. Looks promising this. Lam. Modesto. Shabalala. Teammates in the middle. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. And space to cross it. Well, thumped clear. Now, can they create something? Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. Stand on the concourse. Credit card. He's driven in the corner. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. George. Hernandez. Jovinko. Alfonso. Good movement. Pulls it back, able to close down the shot. Well, the short corner routine. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Shabalala. And taking it away. Might be able to set up the chance. Played towards the back post. Oh, it's gone in! A goal! And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion. At least not today.
Oh, Derek, that hurts. I can see them getting back into this game going forward. It's still not over, but promotion is slipping away.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
And a throw-in it's going to be. An attack full of promise. Oh, great defending. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Taken short. Silvestre. Gil. Hernandez. It needs an accurate cross. A really top-notch piece of defending. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. There to take it away. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Gil. Sofas. How about the cross? Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. And cleared away. Showing good defensive judgment. Intense pressure. And cleared away. Silvestre. Hernandez. Moving the ball forward with purpose. A chopping challenge. And the referee has got to have a big think about it. He goes short. Can he play it in? And in it goes! The equaliser! Don't count them out! Promotion still a possibility!
Level pegging, Derek, but they need another still. Can they go again?
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. And they have possession again. And good use. Can they forge ahead? And a goal!
And that is exactly what they didn't need. Promotion looks very far away at this point.
Well, after all that hard graft on the training ground all season, they find themselves needing a miracle.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Sofas. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. See some progress with the ball at his feet.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Nicely cut out. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And disappointing for the players at the centre that it didn't reach them. James. Hoodie. Jovinko. He continues his run. Sofas. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Oh, what's he gone and done? Throw-ins given. Hoodie, an alert intervention. Tremendous challenge. Hernandez. Sofas. Real danger. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Cross could be useful. No-nonsense clearance. Gill. Crossing possibilities. Jovinko. Promising looking ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Jovinko. Hoodie. And space available inside. The defender doing his job. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Favouring the short one. Fed over towards the back post. Well, no danger now. Silvestre. Could play it in. And he read it well, intercepting it. Well, given the time situation, if they are to turn this around for themselves, they need a goal, and quickly, Lee.
Yeah, well, the target couldn't have been clearer coming into today. 3 points would have guaranteed promotion, but they just haven't really got out of second gear, have they? I think the time for nice passing through the middle has gone. Get some balls in the box, cause a few problems.
On the attack in the closing phase. And the danger cleared.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Superbly read and executed. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Opportunity to deliver the cross. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. And firing it into the area. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances, time running out. And there to intervene. Opportunity it is. Surely. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned. Able to set up the chance. And good use of... Can they forge ahead?